Hey guys, HeatoN here, and welcome to another episode of HeatoN's Weekly, powered by 500. And today, as we're recording this, is my 30th birthday, so I'm officially an old man now. It's quite sick, actually, when you think of it. Been in the Counter-Strike industry since 1999, or not in the industry, but playing the game, and it's still the biggest passion in my life. So quite a big day today, I have to say. We had some success for the new NIP roster. We touched on it last week, but I mean, they did a really good job in the Yalla Compass. Managed to go to the finals, lost versus Mongols, but still a really good showing. I think this team can go really, really far. And as we're recording this, they just won their opening game in Fire League as well versus 9C. Huge comeback on Ancient. It's beautiful to see. So follow us. We're obviously going to broadcast the most of the matches for NIP in the rest of that tournament as well. Talking about NIP, BrollaN, former NIP player, are finally sold for an NIP and a full Mouz member, which would make sense considering they are, in my book, maybe the best team in the world right now. Congrats to BrollaN from, actually, it's quite a Cinderella story to see BrollaN moving from the bench in NIP to being in the best team in the world. It kind of shows, like, if you're not in the right environment, it's, I mean, you can do so much better if you move to the right. We're right now in the middle of Blast Spring Finals, and Taz had to step in the first game because Monis, he had some visa problems. He made it to the second game. We're gonna look how it looked when he actually arrived, but Taz had to stand in versus Spirit, and G2 actually won the first map. Taz had some really good showing. I mean, the pistol rounds, two insane headshots to start it out with. I think Taz played way over everybody's expectations. G2 won the first map, Ancient versus Spirit, which is a really hard thing to do, but lost in the end 2-1. We also have Virtus Pro coming back versus Vitality. Virtus Pro is looking solid now again. They just qualified to the semifinals versus versus Navi. And we have Vitality Spirit in the other one. And also, guys, as the semifinals and the grand finals are coming in, do not miss the promotions that we have on 500. They're insane as always. Please check them out. It looks like this. Some beautiful ones to spice up the bets even more. Thank you so much for watching. Have a lovely night.